After 90 minutes of rotation, a continuous beam of the Huafu Mega Bridge in Chongqing to Yubin section of the Chongqing to Kunming high-speed railway has been successfully rotated into position. It marks the successful rotation in the Sichuan-Chongqing section of Chongqing-Kunming high-speed railway, laying a solid foundation for the scheduled opening of the whole line. The Huafu Mega Bridge, 1,209.09 meter long, is a two-lane extra-large bridge, which is an important nodal link in the Sichuan-Chongqing section of Chongqing-Kunming high-speed railway.